2.5 years ago, Ann Upton wasn't able to run around with her 5 children. She just moved to Alabama from Hawaii when she was diagnosed with sepsis and Lyme disease.
When I got out of the hospital, I was bedbound. I couldn't walk. I couldn't get up the stairs. I needed full-time help. My family needed full-time help. So art literally saved my life.
She started painting as part of her rehabilitation, posting her work on social media.
It just took off. And the more I painted, the more my body felt better.
Ann Upton Art now has over 170,000 followers on Instagram, where she shares her signature resin artwork.
2 years later, I've shipped to all 7 continents, even Antarctica, 37 countries and counting, and I ship about 200 original pieces off a month.
She says her style is based on her family's love of Hawaii, where she met her husband, had her kids, and lived for 8 years.
The meaning of Ohana is family, not necessarily your blood family, but your community. Deciding to open this gallery is a way to connect that community and that aloha spirit and that Ohana back to Hawaii.
The gallery will be in Athens Old Town Square, in a building that was a movie theater 70 years ago and has been vacant for nearly a decade.
This front space is about 1,600 square feet.
The studio will display her art, host other artists, and will have a teaching space in the back.
It's not paint in a traditional sense where you paint with a brush. It's pouring and you use gloves and a mask and a respirator and special stuff. So I think it's something that this community has never seen.
To renovate the space, Upton started a Kickstarter selling original art to raise funds for the gallery. She says the studio will open September 15th.